All right, guys, what do y'all want to watch on TV today?
Your Lifetime.
No, basketball.
Well, I want to watch Doofy.
No, we're not watching Doofy again. All he does is kill himself. It's retarded.
Well, we've already watched Lifetime, so we're going to let Joseph choose what we watch today.
Finally, we're watching basketball.
Oh, I don't want to watch basketball.
Dun, dun. Oh, hey there, I didn't see you there. Yeah, well, have you ever seen the movie Star Wars? Yeah, you know those lightsabers? They're really, really cool, right? Well, guess what? I somehow made a bunch of those in my garage, you know, just on my own, and somehow the government has not contracted me to sell them to them yet. So, I just have a bunch of them laying around. You want to see one? Boom! Look at that. See that? That is the real deal. Yeah, you could cut somebody up with one of those. Yeah, so that's why you gotta be 18. 18 or older, buy a lightsaber. You know, because we don't want kids just cutting up their friends. It'd be bad. So, 18 or older to call.
Whoa! Oh my god, I want a lightsaber, guys!
Me too, dude.
Oh my god, I'm gonna order one right now.
Junior, you're not 18.
Yeah, you gotta be 18, Junior. Yeah.
Screw the rules! I don't have to be 18! I can buy one! I'm responsible!
Yeah, oh, I don't think so.
The commercial said you had to be 18.
What if I sound 18? Hey guys, I'm 18.
That's pretty convincing.
Yeah. I don't know.
Don't believe it, right?
Yeah.
I'm 18, everybody. Get out of my way, right?
Yeah, sure.
I guess so. That's what 18 years old sounds like.
Right? Joseph, give me your phone. Let me borrow your phone.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Okay, guys. It's ringing. Shh. Don't be quiet. Shh.
Hang on a second. I gotta take this. Hello? I'm dealing with a Sith Lord right now. Can this wait?
Hello? Is this the guy that sells lightsabers on the TV?
Yeah, I guess. How can I help you?
I would like to buy, three lightsabers, because I'm 18.
Are you sure you're 18? You're not a 7-year-old doing an 18-year-old's voice?
I'm definitely 18. I have all the 18 body parts. I have ball hair and AIDS.
Oh my god, AIDS, really? Wow, okay. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna deliver these to you personally.
You will?
I feel so bad for you.
I know, I drank my milk and it just is what I get for it.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna come over there and drop them off and so we can shake hands, okay? Because I just feel so
hard. You don't have to do all that. Shaking hands is bad on account of the AIDS.
The AIDS, right, I didn't think about
that. Leave them at the front door.
You know, I still want to meet you face to face and give my condolences.
When you see me, you're gonna be surprised. I don't look 18, I got Benjamin Button's disease.
You have Benjamin Button's disease, AIDS, and ball hair?
I have
at that age. Oh my god.
I have the whole trilogy.
I am so sorry. I am so sorry. I'll be there in 5 minutes.
Let me just shave my ball hair, because that's what 18-year-olds do.
I will be there in 1 minute. Hang on. Veda? Yeah, I gotta go. Yeah, same time next week. That sounds good. Alright.
Alright, I'll see you in a minute. Bye, I'm 18. Alright guys, I ordered 3 lightsabers!
That was pretty convincing, dude.
Alright, oh no, he's coming to my house and I don't look 18!
You should have thought of that one first.
Let's go make me look older, come on.
Okay, come on.
Be still, Junior!
It hurt!
Just look in the mirror, you're gonna look amazing.
Whoa, I look so grown up! Is it awesome?
Yeah,
it's pretty good.
It's convincing to me.
Yeah, you wanna just like make out or something?
He's here! Oh, y'all stay in the bathroom. I don't want him to see y'all.
Okay.
I'm coming! I'm coming. I'm 18. Hello?
Oh, hey there, buddy. You're the guy you talked with earlier on the phone?
Yeah, the 18-year-old.
Yeah, the guy with the AIDS.
Yeah, that's did you bring my lightsabers?
Oh yeah, these here. These are your lightsabers.
Well, can I have them? Can I have them, please?
Yeah, listen, why does a guy like you need 3 lightsabers anyway?
Oh, I'm just curious. I need 3 because I have a lot of hair to shave.
Oh, with the ball hair.
Ball hair.
I guess that makes sense. These things are pretty dangerous, though. You sure you want to do that?
I'm 18 and responsible. I pay taxes.
Okay, you are 18, so here you go.
Thank you, sir. I just remember I'm 18 and to pay taxes.
May the force be with you.
Sucker! He completely believed it. Joseph Cody, come here. Whoa, guys! Look at my lightsaber.
Look at mine.
Mine's cooler. I have the red one.
No, mine's blue.
Mine's green.
Well, I bet I can beat you in a lightsaber battle.
Dude, I doubt it.
Oh, you want to bet?
Oh, come on, bet. No touching my
body. Guys, this is much cooler than me.
Oh, I cut his head off, Joseph.
What the hell? We weren't supposed to touch the body part, dude.
Well, I didn't know.
Oh, guys, this doesn't feel good.
We gotta get Chef Pee Pee. We gotta get Chef Pee Pee.
Guys.
Only a few dishes to wash today, then I can finally relax.
Chef Pee Pee, Chef Pee Pee.
Damn it, Junior, what do you want?
Wait, what is that?
It's a lightsaber. Me and Joseph were playing with our lightsabers, and I accidentally cut Cody's head off.
What?
Yeah, I cut it off, and I don't know what to do. I think we're in trouble.
That means you don't need it, then. Give it to me.
No,
give
it to me. It's mine.
Oh my God! What the? It's my fucking arm in the fucking bowl. Do you see that? What the? Give me the.
Oh no, Joseph, I, we can get out of here. Joseph, okay, I just cut off Chippy's arm and Cody's head. What are we gonna do?
Dude, I don't even know. I'm getting rid of my lightsaber. It's dangerous.
Wait, you're stupid. I'm gonna keep mine.
What? No, you're stupid, dude. You just killed like Cody and
Cody's not dead yet. Okay, look, I read online that if you cut off someone's head, if you feed them fruit, their head will grow back.
Really, dude? That sounds weird.
Yeah, so if we cut up some fruit for Cody, then his head will grow back. We have to act fast. So let's cut up some fruit.
Okay.
All right, Joseph, are you ready to see some fruit get cut in half?
Dude, hurry up. Cody's like dying over there.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna cut this apple first, okay?
Okay,
are you ready to die, apple?
Oh, whoa. I gotta admit, dude, that was pretty cool.
Okay. Are you ready to die, Granny Smith apple? Yeah, die, apple. Okay. Are you ready to die, lemon? Oh, this is so cool. Okay, cool, banana. Man. Time to meet your maker. Yeah, die, banana.
Oh, man.
Okay, now we should probably get all this fruit to Cody.
Yeah, let's get it.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Just hanging out.
All right, Cody. I got you this whole plate of fruit.
Well, the pieces are kind of huge. I can't really eat that.
I'll cut them up into smaller pieces.
Okay.
There's someone at the door. I'll be right back.
Hurry up.
Hello? What the hell are you?
Is he a frog, dude?
Your business, it is not.
What are you doing here?
Illegal lightsabers you have.
Oh, illegal?
Mine away.
I bought this on TV.
18, are you?
Yeah, I'm 18.
Liar you are.
Wait, why are you talking like that?
A stroke I am having.
Oh, that's too bad, buddy.
This guy's weird.
Yeah, why don't...
The lightsabers you must give me.
Well, why would I have to give you this?
Jedi, you are not.
A Jedi? I'm a Jedi. Right, Joseph? I'm a Jedi.
I mean, I don't know. I'm not sure.
A Jedi...
Explain, you must.
Oh, okay. A Jedi is a type of...
Bologna sandwich.
Bologna sandwich. I'm a bologna sandwich.
It has to be.
An idiot you are.
I'm not an idiot. You're a stupid, ugly, frog-looking butt.
Mocking me you are.
What? Yeah, I am mocking you. You're stupid. Get out of my house.
Die, you must.
Oh, my God. What the hell?
Monster I am. Child I have killed. To Dagobah I must run.